Assalam alaikum. Can I ask you something?
Wa alaikum assalam. Sure.
Can you tell me a way that my du'as would be answered guaranteed?
Yes. Pray tahajjud.
Really?
Yes. Because Allah descends to the lowest heaven in the last third of every night saying, "Who is calling upon me that I may answer?"
Okay, I will do that. But you are sure that it will be answered, right?
Yes, I promise you.
Hey, I prayed tahajjud just like you told me to get my dua accepted.
What was your dua?
To get married to you. So will you marry me?
That was very clever. And you are cute, to be honest. So, yes.
Yes!
But you have to convince my father first.
Ya Allah, Ya Allah, what do I do with this extra 100,000 halal income of mine? Ya Allah, find a girl for me for marriage so that I can give this to her as mahr. Excuse me, son. I am looking for a suitable boy to marry off my daughter to. So, would you be interested in this proposal?